Playtime Co.'s new patented elastic plastic, you can stretch, pull, and twist Mommy Longlegs in the craziest ways. She loves watching you play. When you're having fun, she's having fun. The new Mommy Longlegs from Playtime Co. What's the time?
Does someone need a hug? Give me a big squeeze. I promise I won't bite. Come closer, friend.
I didn't mean to scare you. I was just trying to get the power back on. Here. Through the fence. This way. Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
Down the stairs, and we'll start by playing musical memory. See you in a bit.
I know when your birthday is.
June 28th.
It's a wish.
Thank you.
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Bye. Dayport. Dayport mine. Dayport mine, mine. Dayport mine, mine, day. Revenant E party, and massacre delusion, burgundy, organ chantry, massacre, mecha, smiley face, juggle, that revenant white, that revenant, that smiley face, revenant mecha.
Oh, it broke. That's my fault. For doing such a splendid job, Mom and Dad decided to give you heart. Of the code for the train. Look. Mommy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you.
Wanna hear a dino joke? Click once for the question, click again for the punchline. What do you call a dino with one eye? Do you think he saw us? Thank you.
preparing for departure. 3, 2, 1.
Whoa, you did fantastic. Who gave you permission to be this smart? Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wack-a-Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Welcome to Wack-a-Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. Mommy has another hint for you.
Your mind. the button to feed me candy.
Station. See you next time.
To play with PJ? Caterpillar or Bug?
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
Give you the code, Pinky Promise.
9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
case. But you saved me. You are perfect. Too perfect to lose. I'm sorry. I can't let you leave. I've never met anyone like you. Do you know how long I've been stuck in that case? Well, too long. I had so much time to think and reflect. Time to figure out exactly what I would do when free. We'll set things right. Terrible things have happened. But I know that whatever I need you to do, you're capable. We will. What if...